Today, the Claiborne County Sheriff's Office confirmed that a Navy T-45 Goshawk training jet from NAS Kingsville crashed just north of the base. That happened over the lunch hour. Now, the pilot safely ejected and appears to be okay. Still, he did head to the hospital to be checked out. According to the Navy, the aircraft was designed for intermediate and advanced portions of the pilot training program for jet carrier aviation and tactical strike missions.
And a child young